Breaking news, folks. Something has just exploded in Dewsbury. No idea what it is, but we thought it was an aeroplane crashing at the first sounds. You can still hear things exploding. Unfortunately, due to the houses, etc., we can't really see where it is. But the air now is becoming filled with black, dirty smoke. Police, ambulances, etc., fire engines have all been going. So no idea what it is, but just look at that, eh? Is it a bomb factory that's gone up? They say it's close by Asda, so... But it really did sound like an aeroplane coming over, and no doubt we'll find out on the news later. No.
What are you filming then?
I'm just watching the smoke and listening to explosions.
You might be able to see something down there. Yeah.
You watch in half an hour, they'll be saying it's a chemical thing. Keep your doors and windows, and we've been seeing smoke videoing it.
Yeah.
Like that.
That lad across said it's near Asda.
Yeah.
So, but I can't think what there is near Asda.
You know where we go pick us parcels up? Where?
There's a pet food place.
There's a paint place.
Ah.
Leyland Paint.
That might be it then.
And there's a few other factories around there. And there's a car.
Yeah. Eh? Come on. Yeah. Yes.
Thank you.
so wet. I'm going up there.
Okay, I'll join you.